Welcome to another Sweet Feed. I just came up here in this little draw. I've been wanting to check this area out, and we found this rub here. Well, literally, I went up to that next stand of that pocket of trees up there, and this buck, whatever he is, has gone up there, and he's tore up a pile of trees in there, that size or bigger. So I'm not even going to go up in there. So what I've done is I come back out, I grab the little weed whacker, I made a mock scrape on this tree right here, cleared it out, and I put the X cam. Got the new Primos X cam, got that baby put up on there, so we're going to be able to kind of test the X cam, and we're also going to see what this buck looks like. This is a perfect application, I think, for the X cam, because the best place to put it was, the best place to put it was going to be, I'm trying to protect the wind, was going to be put it out at distance a little bit, so it's way off, it's back off of the mock scrape, and we should be able to catch something moving back and forth through here, but also checking that scrape. So hopefully we'll figure out what this buck is doing. So anyway, I'm going to set the cam, I'm going to get out of here and let it sit for a couple days, and we'll see what we find.